New at 11, a nonprofit group is trying to lure more Atlanta police officers to actually live in the city. Right now, most officers live outside Atlanta, and one of their concerns is safety. Channel 2's Erica Byfield is live tonight in Northwest Atlanta with the new incentive to try and change their minds. Erica.
Well, John, late tonight I spoke to the first Atlanta police officer who will receive a check to move into a neighborhood like this one in the city of Atlanta. From what I'm learning tonight, these incentives don't stop with money.
I'm here in the city to do police work.
Officer LaSalle Simpson's been on the force for about 11 months. He patrols Zone 1 in Northwest Atlanta and now lives in Southeast Atlanta.
If you're scared of where you're living, then, I mean, you really can't do this job.
While he does not see safety as an issue within the city, in the past, other Atlanta police officers have pointed to that, the cost of living and the state of the public school system for reasons not to live here.
In a perfect world, in any city, you would have a residency requirement.
Since Atlanta does not, Dave Wilkinson, the CEO of the nonprofit organization Atlanta Police Foundation, says they launched this new housing program.
I feel strongly that if we can get these officers into the city with the right incentives, they'll want to stay in the city.
So far, about 20 Atlanta police officers have expressed interest in the program, and that's big news because currently only 22% of the force lives in the city. Aside from a $1,000 relocation bonus from the foundation, Wilkinson says they've been working with legislators, neighborhood associations, and banks to offer tax breaks, free and reduced rent, or even a great deal on a house if an officer agrees to live in an area for 5 years. Officer Simpson says he's already seen the benefits of his move.
I've had a couple of neighbors coming out to me and saying they're happy, and they have a police officer as their name, and they feel much more safer.
Well, the budget for this program is $77,000, so in theory, 77 officers should benefit from this and be able to move into the city of Atlanta. Again, Officer Simpson will be the first to receive that check, and I'm told he can pick that up tomorrow. Live in Northwest Atlanta, Erica Byfield, Channel 2 Action News.